And if Mike Harvey's going to do it, he's going to have to start the hard way by beating the world championship silver medalist. Three two-minute rounds. You score by kicking the torso for a point or kicking the head for 2 points. If you get 7 points ahead, it's all over. If you reach 12 points, it's all over as well. Very rarely goes that far. We're underway with the Mexican Perez in the blue and the Briton Harvey in the red.
Yep, and Mike's come a long way from his junior career. He was a very successful junior, and if he can transfer those skills onto this big stage, then he could do really well here today. They do have a bit of previous between them. They fought in the Dutch Open. Guillermo Perez managed to overcome him, but, you know, not by a significant amount. And Mike is going for it already. A very flexible athlete, very capable athlete, and could see a few headshots from Mike if he gets the distance right. A half-point deduction there from Zhao Lei, the Chinese referee.
Little warning goes against the name of Michael Harvey. Another one of those, and he'll have a point taken off. So just a word in his shell-like from the referee. One referee who polices the contest and the four corner judges who score it. You can see their little handsets, like computer games handsets. One in each hand, one for each fighter. And if three of the four agree that the scoring shot has been made within a second of each other, then that point will be registered in the top left-hand corner. Score points by hitting the torso or the head. And we've got 40 seconds left in this first round, and it's still Mexico nil, Great Britain nil. Guillermo Perez, the Mexican in the blue, the World Championship silver medalist, against the young Briton, Manchester's Mike Harvey.
A typically cagey opening there, but Guillermo Perez manages to score a right leg to the body and just takes that 1-0 lead. And if Mike can keep his composure here and just, there's plenty of time left, just take it easy and continue to concentrate.
Dying seconds of the first round. And it's the Mexican, Guillermo Perez, who has his...